हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ विवेक रमन। आई एम अ को फाउंडर ऑफ रिग्रॉप.कॉम। रिग्रॉप.कॉम इज़ इंडिया लीडिंग रियल एस्टेट ब्रोकरेज फॉर्म विथ मोर देन 50 ऑफिसेज ऑल ओवर इंडिया। एंड वी आर वेरी हैप्पी टू अनाउंस दैट वी आर डूइंग अ टाई अप विथ इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ ड्रोन टेक्नोलॉजी विथ रिग्रॉप आवर कंपनी। एंड वी हैव टूडे अजय। अजय इज अ फाउंडर ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ ड्रोन टेक्नोलॉजी एंड माई कलीग आशीष इज ऑल्सो को फाउंडर ऑफ रिग्रॉप.कॉम। सो नाउ माई आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट आशीष टू टेक अप दिस कॉल एंड विल हैव अ वेरी गुड सेशन ऑन हाउ ड्रोन इज एक्चुअली वर्किंग इन रियल इस्टेट एंड वट वी हैव डन।
हाय अजय।
हेलो।
Yeah, welcome you all to this session on drone technology. We all know that we all have keep reading and keep listening in news that drone technology is the next buzzword in real estate and in many other different industries like logistics and delivery, many things. So currently we are discussing in real estate marketing domain as Regrob is using drone technology very heavily to gain market competitive advantage and to delight our customers with better solutions, better videos, better marketing collateral so that our customers can take a real view of any project. So I would like to ask Ajay some questions. I hope that
first of all, thank you very much Mr. Vivek and Mr. Ashish for tying up with drone technology, and I'm looking forward to work together and deliver our best.
Yes, Ajay, most of our friends in the group we have got 30 branches pan India, and this program is being attended by most of them. So kindly tell us that what is the implication of drone technology in real estate marketing?
If we talk about real estate market or any other market, particularly real estate market, marketing is the main strategy to gain the interest of the customers. And when it comes to marketing, advertising by pictures, advertising by videos has a great impact on customers. So when we talk about the implication of drone technology in real estate, definitely it gives a great impact on the buyers or the prospective buyers by its aerial footage, by its mapping. When I call about the mapping of any real estate property, it not only takes the aerial footage or videos of the property, rather it also takes the images of or videos of its surrounding, which helps the customer to understand that what are the nearby amenities available in that surrounding, which helps a lot gain customers and prospective customers to understand about the property and to search for a better locality to live in or to invest in.
Yeah, very nicely said by Ajay. And most of our guests today are feeling optimistic about using this drone technology in the near future in India. So Ajay, kindly also tell us that how Regrob is collaborating with the Institute of Drone Technology and how it is improving Regrob business prospects.
Yeah, Regrob is already doing great in the field of real estate, but when it comes to drone technology or implementing or using drone technology along with the current advertising strategies of the Regrob, definitely it is going to surprise its customer by providing its extraordinary aerial footage, extraordinary pictures of the surrounding, amenities present in the surrounding. Even if customer is not physically present at the site, he or she can have the wider spectrum or better look of the property and can get the details of each and everything.
Yeah.
Even if they wanted that the property's video should be or aerial footage of the nearby amenities should be live streamed, it is also possible. So definitely, with the help of a drone or along with the drone technology, Regrob is going to be serving its best.
Yeah, Very rightly said, Ajay. And we have been able to do some luxury property site visits, also live site visits for our customer with the collaboration of Institute of Drone Technology. And people from IDT came with us to a project, and we simultaneously showed the feed to our customers, and that was very impactful for our customers. So that was a good case study.
Yeah. Right, it was just a trial that we showed a study, and it was great. It was just a trial. It was not prepared that from which location we are going to shoot. If it would be a professional shoot, definitely it will be having a great impact. But being a raw shoot, I would say it was great.
Yeah. Ajay, kindly also let us know that how much time, how many years it would take for drone technology to become mainstream in real estate. And at that point of time, how would a company like Regrob, who has been using drone technology for the last 2-3 years, would have more advantage compared to the new entrants?
Drone technology to be in the mainstream may take 2 to 3 years. Those industries or those companies who are using drone technologies right from the beginning, or they are just entering into it, definitely in coming time, because when it comes to technology, it's always developing, and it's always getting more advanced than earlier. So if anybody is entering into drone technology right from the beginning, definitely they would be having the better idea or better use. They would be knowing that how to use its potential. And those who would be entering later into this industry, definitely they will have to face a lot of challenges, because technology will get more advanced than what we have right now. So for them, for those who have entered already or who are just about to enter, definitely in coming 2 or 3 years, it would be easier for them to interact and to use it.
Yeah, definitely, Ajay. You have said some very motivating words for our partners, and they would feel extremely confident that Regrob Central team is using lot many technologies which would benefit our partners Pan India in the short term as well as in the long term.
Thank you so much for giving us an opportunity to serve you.
Vijay, kindly start that small footage that we did yesterday.
Just give me one moment.
Ajay will start.
So, do I have the right to share?
No, you can do it.
So friends, this is the shoot that Ajay is gonna make live for all of us here. And we did it yesterday for some of the clients which could not come to the site visit. They are in Middle East, so they wanted a live shoot of the project. So we did this.